Come and praise the Lord. Come and praise the Lord again. Let's give a hand. You did good. You changed it up on me. You did good. The Lord is good to us, amen, and we just praise him, amen. We are fortunate tonight to have the supervisor, amen, of the Eastern Shore area with us tonight, amen. God has blessed her, amen, and she has traveled the length and breadth of this church, amen, and she has been doing this for years, amen. She's been doing this for years, amen, so she has the experience, amen, and she knows every situation, amen, that you're going through, and she knows how to speak to that situation, amen, and God uses her in a mighty way, amen. She is none other than the supervisor, Leetta Van Zandt, amen. She writes, amen, our Sunday school information, our prayer Bible information. You'll see her name in there, amen, and you'll know, you can say, I know her. Praise the Lord. Amen. She's somebody special. Amen. And I've only spent, amen, a couple of hours, amen, in her area, amen, with her, amen, and have come to find out that she's saved. Praise the Lord. Amen. And she's yet sanctified. And she's filled with the Holy Ghost. And has a witness in her spirit. Amen. And she knows how to speak in a revival. Amen. She's not one to have me talk. So you don't have to teach nobody tonight. Amen. Don't think you know how to become the revival. We try to set ourselves up. She's like, I'm gonna see what she knows. She knows enough to deal with your situation. Amen. And God uses her. Amen. In a mighty way. Amen. And we certainly thank God for her. I was a little boy. Well, I'm about to tell you my age. Amen. The last time I heard her, amen, years ago, and she came to a city called Hamlin, North Carolina. She don't even remember me because I didn't look the same. I grew a little bit. But God is good. Amen. And I want you to stand on your feet and receive this woman of God. Amen.